Longwood residents have a familiar neighbor hanging around. A three-legged bear nicknamed Tripod was seen taking some snacks from trash cans. Someone who lives in the neighborhood shared this video with one of our reporters. Tripod was last spotted in Longwood in 2019. You can see him here wandering the community with his findings. Be careful out there.